Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, this video quickly show you technical question as well as possible answer. Hope you enjoy this video. If you have any question, simply ask me in comment section. Please subscribe my channel. I really appreciate you, and let's move to the question. Question is, no default or UI configuration directory found. Let's move to the answer.